we're still in disbelief thinking we're going to wake up and this is a dream. This has been an incredible weekend. Several people we need to thank. Without their help, we would not be standing here. We've had so much wonderful coaching over the past year. Linda Kiefer is from Region 3. Paula Davis from Region 8. Miriam Woodruff has helped us tremendously. Jim Arndt, we have to work with him. We're probably going to get someone, and then our wonderful own coach, Megan Clipman. So thank you so much for our coaching. I want to tell you a secret. She doesn't know I'm going to talk about this, but if somebody likes to go back and look at history, Carolyn wants to see if she might be the oldest regional winner. I'm not going to tell you her age, but she might tell you in private. But
it's old.
Anyway, and
she's 70.
We just want to thank you. These mean so much to us. Thank you very much for the audience award, and your love and support this weekend have meant more to us than we could ever say. So, Bridget 10, thank you. We're looking so forward to next year with you and representing you in Hawaii. Thank you.
Yeah.